men, and the love between a woman and a man, himself actually a woman in disguise. To free her lover Florestan from his prison cell, Leonore must disguise herself to thwart the evil Don Pizarro. But perhaps this is one disguise too far, for never was there a story of more murder than Marceline and her madwoman, the devil.